day because we're gonna go hiking. And we're going to the Sunset Peak, and it's gonna be pretty tough because it's 3.5 out of 5 difficulty. So I'll see you guys on the top. To give you guys some context, Sunset Peak is the third highest mountain in Hong Kong, and it usually takes around 3 to 4 hours to complete the entire hike, but Elliot and I took 5 hours because we got lost due to the heavy fog and we couldn't see anything. Alright. 3, 2, 1. No fair.
Infinite and beyond. Let's go. Let's go.
I saw this 30 minutes ago.
Now we're back here again.
The thing with this sign is that we passed it like 3 times because we got lost.
Talked to some very nice people and they showed us the way to the Sunset Peak, like the actual peak, not like the video point.
Yeah. Okay.
We'll be right there.
Okay,
right to the Sunset Peak. Alright?
Alright. Trust you.
Right, which way should we go?
Bro, I don't know, man. Which way?
Left side.
Let's go left side. Alright, let's take the left side.
Oh, it's just a circle.
Oh, damn. Did you see that? I did not see that. No one saw that.
Apologies for making it super dramatic, but it took us 4 hours to get here, so please bear with it.
Let's go! Okay. Woo!
really disappointing we didn't get to see anything except fog, but I had a lot of fun, and I really appreciate Elliot, one of my best buds, and I hope to have many more adventures with him.
We're running back down to catch up with my parents, and my knees and ankles are giving in.
Let's go.
I'm so tired.
Okay, we made it back to Songsha. Today's a good day. Good workout for our legs. I'm proud of us.
Yep.
We achieved our goal.
Where's our next hiking challenge?
To be considered. We'll see you soon.
Okay.
I'll let you guys know where we're going next. Bye.